गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई ज्योति वेलकम यू बैक। दिस इज लेसन नंबर 16, यूज ऑफ इन, ऑन, अंडर, बिहाइंड फ्रॉम इंग्लिश ग्रामर। किड्स, इन, ऑन, अंडर, बिहाइंड, नियर, बिटवीन, दीज वर्ड्स शोज अस द पोजिशन ऑफ समवन और समथिंग। So, prepositions are the words that show the position of different objects. Now, look at these pictures. The first one, the book is on the table. Now, we have idea of position of book. Where it is? It is on the table. Second one, the ball is in the basket. The toy is under the table. Now this dog's name is Jojo. Jojo is hiding behind the basket. Jojo is sitting near the door. The ball is stuck between the sofa and the table. Now these all words, in, on, under, behind, near, between, are prepositions words, which tell us the place and position of people, animal, and things in a sentence. Okay? Now children, look at these pictures and solve it with me. The first one, the cat is on the table. The dog is in the box. The rat is near the box. The duck is under the table. The rabbit is behind the table. Kids, I hope you have understood what are prepositions. Keep learning, keep observing. Thank you. God bless you all.